Did you know that fructose, a common sweetener found in processed foods, has been shown to promote the growth of cancer cells by as much as twofold?
While fructose is naturally present in fruits and honey, it is most often consumed as artificially produced liquid fructose. This type of fructose is a mixture of fructose and glucose, with cornstarch being its main ingredient. Although fructose and glucose are both simple sugars with the same chemical formula, their molecular structures differ, leading to different metabolic processes. Glucose is metabolized throughout the body, while fructose is primarily metabolized in two specific locations, the liver and the small intestine. Interestingly, research indicates that cancer cells do not use fructose directly as a nutrient. Instead, the liver converts fructose into nutrients that tumors can utilize. In essence, fructose itself does not directly feed cancer cells. Rather, it is the liver's conversion of fructose into a lipid molecule called LPC that feeds the cancer cells. Cancer cells have a strong affinity for LPC, which they use to proliferate. Cancer is defined by the uncontrolled and rapid growth of malignant cells. Each time a cell divides, it must replicate its cell membrane, which requires a significant amount of lipids. While cancer cells can synthesize lipids on their own, it is easier for them to obtain lipids from their environment. LPC is especially noteworthy, as it may be one of the most effective ways to support tumor growth. As a result, reducing fructose intake is the best approach to counteract its effects. However, fructose is widely used in the food industry. Therefore, new treatments could be developed to block the liver's conversion of fructose to prevent it from promoting tumor growth. Blocking ketohexokinase C through inhibitors or genetic manipulation can reduce fructose-induced metabolic dysfunctions in the liver.